안녕하십니까? 정철입니다. 정철의 요한복음 영어로 통독 암송 389번째 시간입니다. 교재로는 제9권 7과이고요. 말씀은 요한복음 13장 11절 12절 말씀입니다. 자, 다 함께 기도 올릴까요? Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread. Forgive us our debts, as we also have forgiven our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. For yours is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever. Amen. 자, 구호 외치기 시작! 성령 충만 영어 능통! 와! 자, 지난 시간에 예수님이 말씀하시기를 이미 목욕한 사람은 발만 씻으면 된다. 그래서 whole body is clean. 너희들은 다 깨끗한데 다 그런 건 아니다. 이런 말씀을 하셨죠. 왜 그런 말씀을 하셨는지 설명이 나옵니다. 들어보세요.
For he knew who was going to betray him. And that was why he said not everyone was clean. When he had finished washing their feet, he put on his clothes and returned to his place.
자, 봅시다.
For he knew.
왜 이런 말씀을 하셨는가 하면은 왜 그런가 하면 for. He knew. 알으셨기 때문에, 아셨기 때문에. 뭐를 아셨는가 하면은
who was going to betray him.
Betray him. 누가 그를 배신할지 아셨기 때문에 그렇게 말씀하셨습니다.
And that was why.
그래서 that was why 그러면 그것이 그 이유입니다. 이렇게 되는데 보통 that was why 그러면 그래서 뭐 그런 의미예요.
He said
그래서 말씀하신 겁니다.
Not everyone was clean.
모든 사람이 다 깨끗한 것은 아니다라고 말씀하신 겁니다.
When he had finished washing their feet,
그들의 발을 씻어주기를 마치신 때에
he put on his clothes,
옷을 입으시고 옷을 입으실 때는 입을 때는 put on, 벗을 때는 뭐라고 그랬어요? take off. 그죠? 사람이 이제 이렇게 있으면은 옷을 입는 거는 몸 위에다가 갖다 놓는 거죠. 그래서 put on이고 벗으면은 여기서 잡아떼는 거예요. take off. 이렇게 돼요. off, on, put on, take off. 이렇게 됩니다. 그래서 put on his clothes, 옷을 입으시고
and returned to his place.
자신의 자리로 돌아오셨습니다. 뭐 되게 쉽네요. 그죠? 자, 여기서 that was why를 좀 살펴봅시다. that was why는 뭐 그것이 why 그 이유입니다. 이런 말인데 우리말로는 그래서 예를 들면은 that was why 그래서 he said 그가 말한 겁니다. he couldn't be with us any longer. 더 이상 우리와 함께 할 수가 없다고 말한 겁니다. that was why he said he had to leave soon. 금방 떠나야 된다고 말한 것입니다. that was why he said there would be no second thought about it. 거기에 대해서는 second thought, 다시 생각해 볼 여지가 없다고 얘기한 겁니다. 보통 얘기할 때 그래서 그러면 간단하게 so 또는 뭐 therefore 등등 되죠? 그런데 that was why, 그래서 이렇게 된 겁니다. 비슷한 표현들이에요. 원문을 보면 that was why he said, 그래서 그렇게 말씀하신 겁니다. not everyone was clean. 모든 사람이 다 깨끗한 것은 아니다 라고 말씀하신 겁니다. 자, 다시 한번 쭉 가봅시다.
For he knew.
왜냐하면 그분은 아셨기 때문에
who was going to betray him.
누가 그를 배신할지 아셨기 때문에
and that was why.
그래서 and that was why
he said
말씀하신 겁니다.
Not everyone
모든 사람이 다
was clean.
깨끗한 것은 아니라고 말씀하신 겁니다.
When he had finished
When he had finished
washing their feet,
그들의 발을 씻어주기를 마치셨을 때
he put on his clothes
옷을 입으시고
and returned to his place.
자신의 자리로 돌아가셨습니다. 오늘 내용은 아주 쉽지요? 자, 한번 들어봅시다.
For he knew who was going to betray him, and that was why he said not everyone was clean. When he had finished washing their feet, he put on his clothes and returned to his place.
자, 한 번 더.
For he knew who was going to betray him, and that was why he said not everyone was clean. When he had finished washing their feet, he put on his clothes and returned to his place.
자, listen and repeat.
For he knew who was going to betray him. And that was why he said not everyone was clean. When he had finished washing their feet, he put on his clothes and returned to his place.
자, 한 번 더.
For he knew who was going to betray him. And that was why he said not everyone was clean. When he had finished washing their feet, he put on his clothes and returned to his place.
자, 함께 읽어볼까요? 시작! For he knew who was going to betray him, and that was why he said not everyone was clean. When he had finished washing their feet, he put on his clothes and returned to his place. 한 번 더. For he knew who was going to betray him, and that was why he said not everyone was clean. When he had finished washing their feet, he put on his clothes and returned to his place. Shadowing.
For he knew who was going to betray him, and that was why he said not everyone was clean. When he had finished washing their feet, he put on his clothes and returned to his place.
한 번 더.
For he knew who was going to betray him, and that was why he said not everyone was clean. When he had finished washing their feet, he put on his clothes and returned to his place.
자, 재밌죠? 까먹기 전에 엄지척 좋아요 누르시고 아직도 구독 중이 아니신 분은 구독을 눌러두시기 바랍니다. 라이팅 꼼꼼하게 다 하시고 약 10분간 반복 낭송 하신 뒤에 자리에서 일어나세요. 자, 오늘 수업은 여기까지.
It was just before the Passover festival. Jesus knew that the hour had come for him to leave this world and go to the Father. Having loved his own who were in the world, he loved them to the end. The evening meal was in progress, and the devil had already prompted Judas, the son of Simon Iscariot, to betray Jesus. Jesus knew that the Father had put all things under his power, and that he had come from God and was returning to God. So he got up from the meal, took off his outer clothing, and wrapped a towel around his waist. After that, he poured water into a basin and began to wash his disciples' feet, drying them with the towel that was wrapped around him. He came to Simon Peter, who said to him, "Lord, are you going to wash my feet?" Jesus replied, You do not realize now what I am doing, but later you will understand. No, said Peter, you shall never wash my feet. Jesus answered, unless I wash you, you have no part with me. Then, Lord, Simon Peter replied, not just my feet, but my hands and my head as well. Jesus answered, those who have had a bath need only to wash their feet. Their whole body is clean. And you are clean, though not every one of you. For he knew who was going to betray him, and that was why he said not everyone was clean. When he had finished washing their feet, he put on his clothes and returned to his place.